spectacles that you have there. The Zambezi River, founded by Sir David Livingstone nearly 164 years ago, still houses one of the biggest hippo populations in the world. To my right, a pod of hippos snorts and grunts happily as they lay basking in the African sun.